So the best way to do palm muting when you're playing guitar, whether you're playing riffs or chords, is just to take this edge of the palm of your plucking hand and place it near my bridge. I'm going to play some chords now without any muting. I'm just going to simply roll my palm now off the bridge and onto the strings. And I can move my hand further up as well if I want to completely deaden the sound. And the same goes for riffs as well. And that is how to palm mute.